Hello guys, how are you? This is Maya, I'm Afro Guajira, and welcome to another video. No.
And welcome to a new video. So guys, we are here together. Lian is here gaining Afro Guajira channel because we want to give you the best advice, the best recommendation for improving your Spanish pronunciation. I say pronunciation, I'm not talking about the accent, because being honest with you, I cannot give anybody a tip about improving the accent because my accent is very strong and actually I love it in this way. But anyway guys, today we are going to give you the best tip ever for improving your pronunciation. So Liani is the expert here. She doesn't speak English, but she knows a lot of Spanish, of course. So you may be saying, after you hearing this tip, you're going to say, come on, are you kidding me? I am not a preschool student. Well, I have to tell you that this is the best tip ever. So the tip, the advice that I'm going to give you today is related to the vowels. Vowels. Okay, I have to say vowels because I have an amazing student that I guess that he's watching this video today, that when I told him, hey, do you know the vowels? He said, yes, I know a lot of bad words. I know mierda, I know puta, I know chupa, I know, and he started giving me all many bad words because he thought that I was asking him about bad words, no vowels. So, Steve, I hope that you are having a good time today. We have to learn the vowels. That's very easy. We share English and Spanish, share the same vowels, but the pronunciation is very different. So Lianis is going to help you with the vowels. Entonces, Lianis, vamos a decir las vocales. So the vowels in Spanish are
A,
which is A,
E,
which is E,
E,
which is I,
O,
which is O,
U,
which is U. So, the tip, guys, is opening your mouth. We want to see your tonsils. No, I'm just kidding. Just open your mouth, because if you don't open your mouth, basically, you're going to have a lot of trouble. Look at me. I can't even speak without, like, just moving my lips. I am not opening my mouth. That's not good. In Spanish, you have to open your mouth. So, vamos a repetir las vocales.
A,
E,
I,
O,
U.
So if you see our mouth is changing every time that we say a different vowels, your face muscle have to get used to opening your mouth. So you have to practice. So one quick example. Let's say that you are from another country and you have been studying Spanish a long time, but you didn't pay attention to the pronunciation. And you come here. Oh, look at the elefante. Lianis, what is elefante? You know what is elefante?
Elefante?
Elefante, ¿qué es eso? Liani, elefante, la Rosa Guadalupe. Somebody know what is elefante? Because we don't know. Is that Spanish? I think that is not Spanish. So I get, what about if I tell you, ¿qué pasa si te digo elefante?
Elefante.
Elefante, is that easy? Elefante, and you may be saying, are you kidding me? I just say that. No. You didn't say that. Because if you don't use the right vowels, basically that can be a different word. Elefante. No, elefanti. No. So guys, before finishing this video, please like this video, subscribe to this channel, share this video if you want, and enjoy your life. We even have a song for you, help you learning the vowels. So Lianis is going to sing the song. Lianis? La canción.
La canción de las vocales.
De las vocales. The vowel song.
Salió la A, no sé a dónde va. Salió la E, no sé a dónde fue. Salió la I, y yo no la sentí. Salió la O, y casi no volvió. Salió la U, ¿y qué me dices tú?
Yay. So guys, let me know what do you think about the vowels. Do you know how important it is to learn the vowels when you are learning Spanish? By the way, if you are looking for Spanish lessons, we are here for you. Yes, we are. Anyway, guys, love you all. Los quiero. Adiós. Yay.